Inkwell.
Inkwell, nothing. Why, that's Earl.
Earl?
Sure, Cole Earl.
You mean oil. It's a geezer. An oil geezer.
Hey, that's worth a lot of money. Let's cork it up.
Quick, Mo, get a cork, quick.
We can't get a cork to fit that. You better sit on it.
I just sold the farm for $50 an acre. They told me a dust storm was coming.
$50 an acre? Why, you've been swindled.
Who bought it?
Oh, Mr. Clipper and two other men. They've gone to Fairport to record the deed.
Boys, we gotta stop them before they record that deed.
We can't stop them in these oily clothes.
Why not? The oily boy catches the worm.
Quiet. Go! Oh, we gotta get some dry clothes. Hurry. Okay. Come on, Snow.
Come on.
Put a lamp in the window, Ma. We may not be home till dark.
So long.
For luck. Step on it. We gotta get that deed back.
I wish I'd come face to face with those crooks.
Hey! That's our car, isn't it?
It sure is.
Flag them down. Hey, stop. What are you doing?
Hey, what do you dames mean by stealing our car?
Dames?
You guys are screwy.
We didn't steal no car. We're looking for the crooks.
Oh, yeah, we'll find out whether this is our car or not.
I wish I could lay my hands on those swindlers.
Sure, it's our car. Look, here's the Jenkins deed.
It's them. The crooks.
Come on! Give me that.
Hey, what's the...
Give me that deed.
Hey, give me back that deed or I'll punch you in the nose, dame or no dame.
Oh, hit a woman, would you? Roll this.
Sure.
Oh!
Now, give me that deed.
All right, all right.
All right, can we be friends about it? Give me a hand.
Yes, yes.
Oh, shit!
Oh.
Oh. Oh, boy, we got the deed.
At last, we got nothing to worry about.
Justice of the Peace around so we could get married.
Did I hear someone call the Justice of the Peace?
Why, it's Uncle Tim, sure enough.
Hey. What do you want?
All you gotta do now is wish for quintuplets, and we're all set.
That's a cinch. We'll honeymoon in Canada.